started here, shall we?
You know why you're here, right?
Somebody killed my friend.
Yeah, you for the mucho dinero, right? Huh?
No, I told you cops 1,000 times. I didn't kill Prabhjot.
Oh, sure you didn't, bud. Don't worry, your secret's safe with us.
You're just asking for it, aren't you? You're just testing me, aren't you?
Okay, Mendoza. It's all right. All right. So just take us through this once again.
What really happened?
We were gonna go and meet her boyfriend in the woods.
Why there? Huh?
You know, with Prabhjot's dad.
You mean Mayor Powers?
Yes, that's her dad. Well, you know, with Prabhjot's dad not approving of a poor man, we had to meet in a secluded place so she could run away with him.
Oh, really? Because he doesn't seem like the kind of guy who's too concerned about that.
Well, you don't know what goes on behind closed doors, do you?
Well, I guess not. So, continue.
Well, she told me about her plan to run away with him, and being a concerned friend, I went after her. So, I was walking on this path, going to meet Prabhjot at our meeting place, and I arrived there, and then we began to walk into this secluded forest kind of thing, and she told me about her plans of running away. She was carrying this kind of red bag, and which she had full of money to run away with her boyfriend. And all I could think of was how she was going to destroy her life by running away with him, this guy that I don't even know who he was. So I began to say to her, Prabhjot, you can't do this. It just isn't right. You're leaving your family and your friends all for one guy that I haven't even met yet.
You're just upset that I have it all, the money and the love.
You don't understand.
No, I do understand. You're just jealous. You're not my real friend.
No, I can't let you do this. You can't run away with him. But after I said that, she pushed me to the ground and she began to punch me over and over and... And then I just blacked out. And then afterward, I woke up. I don't know how long it had been, but all I could do was run. I ran away from there, and I just don't know what happened to her.
Yeah, that's how I got these bruises.
So, you were alone with her, but you didn't murder her? Who did?
It could have been her boyfriend. I don't know. I don't even know if he came there or not. I was just trying to help her. She was my friend.
All right, enough of this meandering. Answer the dang question. Did you or did you not kill Prabhjot Powers?
You are. No. No, I did not kill Prabhjot Powers.
We don't have enough to hold her. We gotta let her go.
Turds! Hate working in that shit.
Jealous. You're not my real friend.
No, I can't let you do this. No, you can't do this.
Please, just let me go.
Fine.
Did it.